passport.
Got it all.
Money.
Got it all. Yeah.
Data.
All good. Alright, thank you very much.
See you.
See you later. Excellent start. I mean, what's going on here? Fucking Jesus. Sending us on some wild goose chase down some random back streets. Yeah, I'm getting a bit, it's too early to be getting this stressed out, to be honest. We'll get there in the end. So apparently, this drive is supposed to be one of the nicest on the trip. I'm yet to see that. Oh Jesus! Dick. Just had a bit of a panic. Not because of dickheads like that driving on the wrong side of the road, but the police just pulled over directly across from us. And yeah, we've heard a lot of sort of horror stories about the police and pulling white people over for no reason, apart from to impound their bike or to get money out of them. So yeah, one of the things we've been told is pretend you speak no English, because obviously their English is limited and their knowledge of other languages is even more limited. So me and James both did GCSE Spanish, trying to sort of think of a few little phrases that we could throw out. But it was all completely unnecessary, because it turned out they just stopped because one of them needed a piss on the side of the road. But you never know.
The hairs on my arm are standing up. It's that cold up here.
We're having a jacket stop.
Jack's happy to put our jackets on, because our cold is. Jack's got more stuff in here than a woman's handbag.
Essential
stuff.
Yeah.
Too many easy
Manchester anymore. Look at this.
Sun cream bags. GoPro box. Book. It's like a generation game, you have to remember all this stuff. Shoe.
So cold! Oh, God! Video is really, really not going to do justice to how amazing this is. The This is a really like mind-blowingly beautiful ride.
No, we've already got somewhere. No.